Australian riders been making waves in these Crankworx races.